Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
There's been unconfirmed civilian reports of the internet slowing down, known as internet throttling, in the areas of ITO within Delhi as of this morning, that is 19th December. Airtel later confirmed that government authorities had asked them to suspend voice, SMS and data services in certain parts of Delhi. Vodafone had also been asked to suspend voice and internet services in parts of Delhi till 1 p.m., a source said. To add to that, there is a confirmed spate of internet shutdowns, including in Kashmir, Assam and even West Bengal, that has led to India being known as the internet shutdown capital of the world, in the online world as well as in the media. In 2019 alone, so far, India has had 93 instances of internet shutdowns, mostly ordered by the state, according to internet shutdown tracker, internetshutdowns.in. Paradoxically, just on Tuesday, Minister for Electronics and Information Technology, Ravi Shankar Prasad, launched a national broadband mission to take internet to more people across the country, particularly in rural India. But counting today, Kashmir's mobile internet services have been under a lockdown for 137 days and counting since 4th of August. This isn't all. Kashmir has also experienced the longest internet shutdown in a democratic country, according to this same internet advocacy group Access Now, as cited in the Washington Post. According to Access Now, since 2015 until last year, which is 2018, India had the highest number of internet shutdowns in the world. The comparative data for this year isn't available as yet. But still, this group found instances of 196 internet gags around the world in 2018. Of these, India had 134 of such shutdowns, that is 68% of all internet clampdowns in the world. The second highest number of internet blocks were seen in Pakistan, but it was way behind India with only 12 instances. The government in India resorts to internet shutdowns for various reasons, but mainly to prevent social unrest, like it claims to have done in Kashmir following the scrapping of Article 370. In response to protests against the Citizenship Amendment Act, internet shutdowns have become even more widespread across India. According to an internet shutdown tracker, internetshutdowns.in, which we mentioned just earlier, on the 15th of December, internet shutdowns were reported in West Bengal and Uttar Pradesh. On the 13th of December, internet shutdown was ordered in Aligarh, UP. On the 12th of December, internet was shut down in Meghalaya. On the 11th of December, mobile internet was snapped in 10 districts of Assam. On the 10th of December, Tripura and Arunachal Pradesh saw internet gags. While these shutdowns are relaxed in different forms, at times in phases, at times at a go, they do cause disruption to normal life and businesses. However, it seems like India will not be free of such clampdowns anytime soon. Replying to a parliament question on the 4th of December, Electronics and Information Technology Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad stated the government had, quote, no proposal to make facility like internet a fundamental right, unquote. Incidentally, it was way back in 2016 that the United Nations said internet access is a human right. For The Print, this is Regina Mihindukula Surya. Don't forget to subscribe to The Print YouTube videos and keep tabs on us on social media.